Hi everybody, it's Birdie
with Luna.
Yeah, Mama.
Yep, and I'm just getting ready to go for a walk. I figure I'll change her. And you guys can't really see her like that sitting up.
My bed is covered with clothes because I was folding up clothes and putting them away.
And I'm almost done. So I'm going to change her out of this here yellow onesie and put her into this little romper. Blue romper, and I think I'm gonna put these pair of blue socks on her. These and those are the same. I hope everybody had a wonderful weekend, even though it's Wednesday. I'm sort of like left and having a lot of stuff to do. This week, I'm trying to get prepared to go to the dog show still, and everything is going haywire for that at the moment. My car's got to go in the shop. But it's all going to work out just fine, I'm quite sure. I'm trying to get this little thing out of the sock that they come with. It's so annoying. There we go. I don't like those little things to be in my socks because I don't want nothing to scratch my baby. Yeah. There we go. And I don't like to mess up the sock too much. Alright, Mama. I'm going to take this here socks off of you. It's nice and hot. It was so hot that I couldn't go for my walk until now because I didn't want to be laid out. It is too hot. Georgia, it rains and then it's sweltering hot. I'm not going to change her pamper. Sit up, Mama. And I may put these here yellow bows in her hair. Because it has a little teeny bit of yellow in it. And I like to bring out the littlest color. That's all glitter. I saw glitter. I need a pillow under her head because I don't like her laying like that. So I'm about to walk over here with a pillow. I have to take this shirt off. Because she is not laying comfortable to me. Excuse me. Can I borrow this pillow, guys? Excuse me. I'll bring you back later. Your sissy needed. I went in the crib and got a pillow. There we go. Right, Mama? My daughter been passing me to go for a walk to the mailbox. So,
let me see. Can we see everything? Yes.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go for a little walk. In the summer, I usually go for a walk every day. Keep my exercise up. It's good for my heart to be moving. And I haven't been walking around. And since my car went down yesterday, I was a little agitated. But it's okay because it will be fixed shortly. And it just proves that I should drive it after I get it fixed to the dollar show because I gotta have work done to it. I don't know. In the summer, it's so easy to dress the babies because they don't put on that much. Because it'd be hot here. So, you don't put too much clothes on them. Look at her little juice. Now, this is a size 6 months. Excuse me, Mama. Yep, my little angel. Now, she is bigger than Zentori. Just a little bit. And I put 6 months on her because I don't like the clothes to be snug. I like them comfortable. And sometimes I put 3 months on her, but not too much. I think I'm going to probably stick with 6 months for summer clothes because it looks really good and it's not tight on her legs or nothing. See, that don't even look bad. Like I could say, oh, well, it's a little loose up here, but it actually isn't. because you wouldn't really have a real child sitting so, you know, choked up in the shoulders up here. And it looks good. You don't see her cloth or anything. And it fits really nice. And that's a 6 months now. I'm going to just go over and lay that way. And I'm not really going to do her hair in a style. What I will do is gather it. And put that yellow bow there. And gather it. I may have to gather the mess up. Just so I can hold it here. Gather it. Uh-oh, that's not going to work. Turn your head a little bit now. Her hair is frizzy. And I'm not wetting it or doing anything. Which I don't have to. That doesn't look too cute, but it don't look too bad, I guess.
She almost looked good with bad hair.
All right, Mama. You look good with bad hair, don't you? And just lay her down like that. And that's how we're going to rock it today, Mama. Right? Because we're only going to the mailbox. We ain't trying to look all dolled up. We ain't going nowhere. We just want to follow the walk in this heat. And I hope everybody enjoying their day. But I didn't have nothing to say, really. I just wanted to get little mama ready to go out and say hi to everybody. So, thanks for watching. I'll say see you later, say auntie, uncles, and cousins. Say thanks for watching.